Be it a courtroom drama or a strong personality in Big Boss 17, here we have Sana Rais Khan with us. Hi Sana, welcome to TOI TV.
Hello.
We'll play a short segment. This is like reliving back your Big Boss days especially. So I'll give you the contestant's name and you have to tell me the first thing that comes to your mind about them and why.
Okay, this is something I was not prepared for. I don't even remember most of them, honestly, to give a word to describe them, honestly, like to her. I don't even remember much about her.
I think you even gel with Ori a lot in that.
Ori, yeah.
One
me and him, we got along like house on fire on the show, and he's like, Sana, your smile, your smile is so beautiful, you should smile often. but like to describe her in a word, so much has happened after the show to actually, you know, go back and describe them in one word. I don't remember so much about their personality now.
So first, Neil Bhatt.
Strict.
Why?
I don't know.
He was very disciplinary.
Pretty strict in the show, yeah.
Isha Malviya.
Bubbly.
And why?
Bubbly. She was bubbly and chirpy and... quite a bit dramatic jo hua uske ird gird.
Right.
Drama, a lot of drama.
Chigna Bora.
Honest, nice personality.
Rinku Dhawan.
To the point.
Abhishek Kumar.
frivolous.
Aishwarya Sharma.
I think she's pretty, how do I say it, like pretty vocal.
Manara Chopra.
Manara, she is, over talkative.
Iske liye why pooch raha bhi.
I know you never.
It's obvious. Khanzadi.
I don't even remember most of them, honestly, to give a word to describe them, honestly, like to her. I don't even remember much about her personality. her in a word, so much has happened after the show to actually, you know, go back and describe them in one word. I don't remember so much about their personality now. But
Sunny Arya.
Are funny, humorous.
Aisha Khan.
I don't know much about her because we never interacted.
Samarth.
Cute. He's cute.
About Naveed?
Oh, he was your roomie. My bestie.
Anurag.
In the seat art.
Indeed. Anurag.
Do I need to say much? I think the nation has...
the expression it is.
Nation and the show has actually spoken quite a lot about
what
it.
What about Munawar? Munawar.
I think a lot of drama happened around him on the show. Like, you know, it was personal turbulence also. More than anything else, I think.
What about Arun?
I never liked him, honestly. I don't even need to say a word about him, and I don't want to dignify it with a response also.
Oh, okay. And Ankita?
She was there, always there for me.
Indeed.
On the show.
And the surprise package of the show, I would say, Aura.
I don't remember him, but I have never spoken to him also that much. So, I really, again, it would be a bit unfair to even describe him in a word. But he's too sweet because he got me chocolates at the finale party and all.
Oh.
So, yeah. So I think I'd call him sweet.
I think you even gel with Ori a lot in that.
Ori, yeah.
One.
Me and him, we got along like house on fire on the show. And he's like, Sana, your smile is so beautiful. You should smile often.